channel on YouTube. This is my Black Market Kit. And I'm going to be doing my first Terraria voice video today. Because, yeah, I got my mic, a new mic. And I look like really good. So, I was gonna make a new video. But then I realized my volume was up in the game too loud, so we all actually couldn't hear me talking. So I'm making a new video for it. So in the last episode I was gonna make, I did make this underground storage thing. So it just says storage room, and it said that when I go down here I have a furnace, a crafting table, and three torches. Nothing too exciting. And you know what? I should get that copper in the center. I guess I could have that a little bit higher. I've been on 19% meat. Okay. Okay, now back here, I'm gonna go ahead and go patch that thing up I was just working on. You know what, I did find out something good about, that doohickey mobile thing. Like, say I'm working in the night, and I'm walking around as a zombie, and I can't get to my house in time, just drop in here, zombie can't drop in. Wait a second. No, I don't know about that. I'm gonna need to test that. Once I find a zombie next time, I'll bring him over here and see if he can get in. Which is probably not a smart idea because I don't have a good sword. But you know, this is just something I could do. But in this case, I don't know. Oh, look, there's a zombie. Come here, Mr. Zombie. Zombie? Yes, he can drop down here. I was not expecting you, Mr. Zombie. No! No! Crap! Man, see, all of the wooden swords, so it takes forever to kill them. No. I don't think I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do a lot of platforms. I'm gonna go discover a mine. And this zombie is just killing itself. Suicidal zombie! Oh no! Okay, I'm going to actually craft that copper into some copper bars. I want to make a copper sword. That's what I'm going to do. I want to make a copper sword. How do I make a copper sword? I don't know about either. I'm going to take something new, but Terraria. I don't even know how to make a copper sword. You know, I have like a real good one. Okay, I'm making a sword. I think I know why. Let me get my hammer. I think my phone is like next to my crafting table. Boom! Break! Is this like ever gonna break? Okay, I'll get so. I'm just gonna have to go up here and get this furnace. This thing better break, man. Okay. Now I'm gonna get the corners. Put like right here if I can. There we go. I'll stand in the middle and see the magic happen. Alright, for my wooden swords, all I have is sharp wooden swords, so I'm gonna try to get some better pieces. Oh, that's trash. Savage. Okay, I'm gonna keep that savage one. Okay, so I got the savage wooden sword. 8 melee damage, 4% critical strike. That plus 14% damage, 10% size, and 10% knockback. So I want to see the size here. Well, I didn't have too much for you. But we'll try it out on the zombies. I guess it does work a little bit more efficient though. Okay. So I hope you enjoyed this first little episode with my voice tutorial. You know, this is like third episode I think in this series. So until then, for the next episode, rate, don't forget.